there are some things that it took you about $200 to deploy 20 vehicles. You've got to have your contact position, and you've got to have somebody taking you to a site someday. And at this point,
how do they do that?
Now they do it, and now I'm not going to go back to my expensive self to the church. It truly is about that. Because I really, if we do this, whatever you pay for, it protects kids, it saves lives potentially, and it reduces speeds. I mean, it reduces speeds, the potential for accidents and business. So, while that is the thing that we're pushing, and that is the net effect of the program, something we have to do. And so, that is a great thing. And so, they would not be here talking to us if it wasn't you. Thank you.